What's up, y'all? Come on in. I want to just tell you the background on how I started Urban Translations. I just want a couple of people to come on in so I can get started, you know. But I just want y'all to just give you a background because let you know I'm a real person. Some people have profiles and don't be able to show themselves all the way totally. I just want to give you a real image of who I am. I've been drawing all my life. With saying that, when I was a kid and I was into church, I was figuring out, like, why is the Bible so fucked up? Why is it so evil and demonic, right? And I vowed to myself that I was going to find out the truth about the Bible, why the stories were so demonic and stuff like that. Basically, why I didn't know that I was going to be able to decode the Bible. I can be able to look at the Bible and decode it ever since I was a little kid. So now I even got the information to back up what I had decoded as a kid, and now I'm putting it into a cartoon, you know, where when I was just sinning and telling people, like, you know, Jesus gay, you know what I'm saying? It says it's right here. If you look at it, it tells you that he was in love with another man. He says it himself. John was his beloved. You know what I'm saying? And basically getting deemed as the widow as he dying on the cross. So, you know, telling that to somebody and you see the human form, you be like, oh, blasphemy. He's evil. Why would you say something like that? Well, when you put it in a cartoon or a puppet, everybody's a little bit more accepted of that shit. So when they put Sesame Street and shit on like that, they start, you know, it's more acceptable to, you know, learn that that K sound, you know, well, they would change the C into this K sound, which the K sound always had the K, but it's more believable when the puppets say the C can make the same sound. You see what I'm saying? So I took that knowledge and learning by understanding indoctrinations and understanding logic and common sense. I come up with these ideas, or I come up with this decoding of the Bible because we never look at it. One of the decodes that they have in the Bible that we always misconstrued to think that God cursed Pharaoh. God never cursed Pharaoh. Pharaoh don't have children, right? He never can have a kid. So who did God truly curse? He cursed the women. He cursed their wombs. They are called the matrix in the Bible. The Bible refers to the woman's pussy, the womb, 6 different times as the matrix. With that being said, it's a male chauvinist book. It's a homosexual male chauvinist book, period, point blank. And what my cartoons is going to do is going to expose some of that. So I made these characters, you know, and I dressed them up in an urban text, right? And that's why they be using side chicks. You know what I'm saying? Eve is the side chick. You know, really, that's Adam's daughter. Anything that come from you, that's your daughter. I don't care if it came from your ribs, your toenails, your spit, your penis. That's your fucking daughter. So when I pulled her out as the side chick and let people know that, oh, that's Adam's daughter. That ain't his wife. His wife's name was Lilith. And when God created man and woman, said, let us make them in our image. So evidently it was just more than one man there. Because it was 2 images that they created. It was a man and a woman. So my intelligence is going to break that down. And this is just basically me showing you that I'm a real person. I'm not the FBI or the CIA, no shit like that. Because I know my people be getting all suspicious and shit. Be like, man, I don't ever see the nigga face. He motherfucker must be an FBI agent. What it is, I got so many Facebook white supremacists be on me that I'd rather not show my face. In fact, when I get done with this video, you won't be able to see it. So whoever's on it seeing it now is only seeing the person and know who I truly am. All the rest of that other shit, right, you know, you're not going to really know who the fuck I am. Because this page, I want to keep all the white supremacists off of it. I had 62 trolls of white supremacists on my page one time. And it was just really bad. You know what I'm saying? I can't get on the page without somebody reporting me. I can't even stay on my pages no longer than a month. Within 2 weeks, somebody then reported me, and I'm 30 days into the shit again. So with that being said, I'm just pretty much letting you know that I'm a real dude. I'm a real dude. Kiki! King Barry! I'm a real dude, man, and I'm just really trying to get some shit done. But I want to be able to educate you on some shit as well. Oh, my daughter. So, that's all I want to say about that.